hand in extremely hot water. For a split second, it actually feels cold.